sun's coming up. And there's the river for the first time. It's down there.
Chocolate milk.
Yep. There it is. There's our crew. Hi.
Right.
Say hello. By the time you're watching this, it means that we made it. Hey, that's good stuff. It's just beautiful. Just beautiful. All right. We'll check in soon. So we're about 11 miles in and we're booking, we're doing well. We're in the box, which is cool. And all is well. Look at that. Check that out. It is just beautiful. Yeah, what a gift. Here, let's see, where are we at? Come up about 2,000 feet off the bottom, not bad. Been at it 5 hours and 32 minutes. Done 16 miles. Yeah, all right, it's 9:45 in the morning and it is just beautiful in the bottom of the canyon here. Pretty cool. Hello.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, absolutely. You wanna say hi? Say hi, what was your name?
I'm Amanda.
Oh, right on. Very cool. Hi, Amanda. I'm Glenn. I'm from Golden, Colorado. Everybody's back in Annapolis, Maryland, not watching this. So.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Very cool. All right. Have a good hike, okay? Yep. I love this place. So much fun. All right. We'll keep trekking up and make it to the top. All right, climbing out on the other side of the box. And we only have about 4,000 feet up to go. It's not bad. We'll get there. I'm following Taylor, so I'll just keep following him. It's gonna work out. So now, yeah, we're digging. Look at that, we're going up that right there. That is the next little deal. But check out this waterfall. I don't know if you can see it back there, but it is just gorgeous. Like, just look at that. So yeah, going up the trail here, up to the top of that. That's halfway. See, I'm smiling now. Let's see what happens after this. Yeah, after we turn around. So we're really starting to climb out of the canyon. Water's down lower. Starting to dig and get up. And trying to get up top. So making good time. Yeah, this is a blast. Just a blast. It is so much fun. You know, we're getting close to halfway. I think we got a few more miles to go till halfway. Yeah, coming up out the first leg. So we're coming up, still digging, trying to get to halfway. This is what we came up down there. We're getting really close to the top. Look at that. Just right there. Almost there. We are so close. Still digging, still feeling good. Still feeling good. Made it halfway.
I'm a little worked.
Yeah, absolutely. My look, little made it. Halfway. Tight. Not bad. Looks like, let's see here, what kind of mileage are we looking at since this morning? We are at...
Oh, yeah, look at this. I got pretzels.
24.79 miles from where we started. At least say hi. We're heading back down.
Hey.
Heading back down into that there. Going back into that beautiful canyon that we just walked up, actually. So, we're like maybe 11 hours into this deal total with our break. And feeling good. So, let's get it.
11 hours and what, like...
We'll be right back. so we got about 13 miles to go. It's pretty dark down here. We're following the river and the moon just came out, which is really cool. So yeah, it's, we are getting there. 13 miles to go. We're just walking down. This path is pretty easy, but we know we've got this 4,000 foot climb that's ahead of us. It's that last little bit. All right, so here we are back at Phantom Ranch. Yep, looks a little different from this morning before the sun came up. Yeah, there was actually a little sun this morning. No coffee here this time, unfortunately. But eating a burrito, two burritos probably, and gonna destroy one more recover tailwind. Thank you, Justin. And then start digging out. So, yeah. We got about, 10 miles to go? About 10 more miles. I don't know what time it is. It's nighttime, but we're going to dig out 10 miles. We got this. Just took the right to go up the Bright Angel Trail. This is where we veered our different trail this morning. So here we go. This is where we start going up. All right, here we are at Indian Garden. Like middle of the night, it's freaking dark. There's people sleeping everywhere. Kind of weird, but yeah. You know.
Snoring. Indian Garden.
Yeah, Indian Garden, a place where people sleep. Mm-hmm. Topping off our water and making the last 4.5 mile push to the top.
Yep.
All right, see you guys up there. Well, it's like 2 o'clock in the morning, but I finished. There's like 54 and a half miles, but we did it, and I'm exhausted, but this is a beautiful feeling. Like, what a gift. What a gift to be sober and be able to do this and push to the limit and even more. All right, I'm gonna go crash now. Good deal. All right, so this is how you finish off the rim to rim challenge. Right, Tim, this is the way we do
baby.
It.
Here we go.
This is the way we do it. Apple pie, rock spring. Woohoo! Looking forward to this. Thank you. All right, so this is it. This is what we do at the end of rim to rim to rim right here. Yeah, this means it's officially done. Just put a fork in it.
The best pie in Arizona, right here, Rock Springs Cafe.
That's it.
So if you go hike 50 plus miles in a Grand Canyon in a day, you can have this bike and not feel bad.
Feel good about it.
It's good stuff. All right, until the next trip.